People like to be hypnotized, you know, television, they like to sit and enjoy and turn off their mind. So that's what I'm trying to do, is create an audiovisual show for the public in the gallery, not in, you know, Disneyland or something like this.